Tonight, an Atlanta self-storage facility leaving a lot of those renters heartbroken and wondering just how secure their personal belongings really are. 11 Live's John Sherrick is digging into several police calls from renters who say their storage units were ransacked.
What'll you have? This storage business, Extra Space Storage, now sits on this formerly iconic lot where for decades the Varsity Junior restaurant sold its famous hot dogs at Lindbergh and Cheshire Bridge in Northeast Atlanta. What'll you have now? What an Atlanta man named Dwayne got when he rented a storage unit here on Saturday was by Monday nothing but heartburn and heartache.
All of my belongings were just ransacked, and the whole unit looked like it had just been destroyed.
Someone was able to walk through building security and break the lock on Dwayne's unit and take everything of value, the contents of three locked file cabinets, and personal financial info, his social security number, his passport, silverware that's been in the family 80 years, a platinum wedding band.
My reaction, I dropped to my knees and I actually dropped on the concrete and started crying.
We looked through Atlanta police records and found that since the first of the year so far, police are now investigating 8 complaints of customers' belongings stolen from their storage units here. What about security video catching the crooks in the act? In this case, from February 14th, the officer writes, no video on floor and no suspects. There is video surveillance on the property, but not everywhere, and not, Dwayne says, on the floor where his unit is located.
And we pretty much have been violated.
A corporate spokesman tells me that to have so many thefts in so short a time is unusual. He says the company has hired private security to help police patrol the property and is increasing camera surveillance coverage to try to prevent more crimes here, to prevent more heartburn and heartache. In Northeast Atlanta, John Sherrick, 11 Live News.